Subscribe to my channel.
Up, up, down, down.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Returning to the ring now. Right to the kidneys from behind. Sent to the outside hard. Setting up the table. He's done playing around. And he goes into the ring. Solid contact. attack from Bobby Lashley. He's starting to struggle here.
So far, this tables match has been just as brutal as we anticipated.
Into the corner now.
Oh, has speed.
The running haymaker. Counts. Right to the kidneys from behind.
Ooh, bullseye.
Reversal on Lashley. One and only showing a little power. Flatliner. He gets sent down to the floor.
Springboard.
Oh, God!
I don't care how old you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Double chicken wing.
The body's not supposed to bend that way. He had it scouted. Big boot.
Incredible.
Back in the ring now. He returns to the ring.
Caught with a punch.
Oh, Lashley with good timing on the reversal. He's setting the table up.
This won't end well.
And set him up. Oh,
that's gonna hurt.
The end is looming now. I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up. Reaped across the top rope. Clubbing forearm. Get him into the corner.
This is not going to end well.
Lashley is laying siege.
Lashley possesses such a dangerous arsenal.
This is just brute power.
Release Jeremy. Such a potent display of power and control there. What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now. At least, if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey.